Hey everyone, welcome back to our channel. In today's video, we are going to talk about how to add simple author box to your blogger article. If you are a blogger, you might have to notice that many professional bloggers include a small author bio section at the end of their article. Before we get into how to use, let's quickly discuss why we should be considered using a simple author box. Firstly, it's allowed you to showcase the author name, bio section, social media link, and even profile picture. This is help to establish the credibility and build the trust with your reader. Secondly, increase the reader to engagement by providing an easy way for them and connect with authors. And lastly, it's add the professional touch to your blogger and can help to build your professional brand. Now that you know why it's important, move to practical setup. The best part of the simple author box is the incredible easy to use and cheer up top in that it's almost completely free. You have two options: using the plugin or implementing it without plugin. In this video, we will cover easiest way using free plugin. If you prefer not using plugin, don't worry, just comment below and let me know, and I will cover manually implementation method in our next video. So without further delay, let's see how to use simple author box plugin. Simply go to plugin section and click on add new. After a search, simple author box. See here, it's appear. Simply install it. After installation, click to activate. Thank you for installing. And now go to setting, configure author box. Just close it. Now don't do anything, just go to your user profile. If you see that, here is the profile image, simple author box. It's come from simple author plugin, and simply upload your image. Simply upload some image. Suppose I take this and open. Simply update. See here, update and done. Now see, this is your bio paste here. Now I want to add some social link for author. Simply add here. Suppose I want to add the Twitter handle here, and I want to paste the link of Twitter, and also I want to add the YouTube. Go to YouTube and now copy it, paste here. Simply add, and that's it guys. Here you are already added bio of yourself, and now you can update profile. Now let's check post, any of post. Let's check this one. Go below. See here our author box coming here just below the post. And if you want to customize the appearance of the author box, then you have to go to setting, plugin, install plugin, configure author box, and here appearance. Now if you want to change the author box margin, then you can choose here how much you want to add the margin, padding from top and padding from left. And if you want to change the style of the author box style, then you have to take a premium, but we don't need any premium, then simply save it and let's check. Refresh. See, this is padding. For here, go to color. For author name, you can select the color. Suppose I select green, and color of border, I want to select red. Background color of social icon, you can select the any color. This color just for information, you can select any color as per your requirement. Okay, save it, just refresh it. Your author box now visible this time. You can change now here border color and here text color. Suppose I want text color is black, then simply save it and now refresh it. See here your text color is changed. So you can change the color from here very easily, and after changing, don't forget to save this setting. Now if you prefer not use the plugin, you can still add simple author box manually. Keep in mind that is the matter required to bit of coding knowledge. However, if you are interested to learn how to add the simple author box without using plugin, I will more happy to cover that in future videos. So if you'd like to see tutorial on the manual implementation method, let me know in the comment section below, and I will make sure to create dedicated video on just for you. That's it guys, you have successfully learned how to use simple author box to your blog post. And if you found this video helpful, please give me a thumbs up and subscribe our channel for more tutorial like this. And remember, if you have any question and suggestion, then leave the comment below section. Thank you for watching, friend.